Your Highness, Sheikh Hamdan bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Deputy Ruler of Dubai, Minister of Finance and President of the Dubai Health Authority, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the grand opening of King's College Hospital London in Dubai Hills.
King's College Hospital London has a 175-year history of experience as a teaching hospital that sees 1 million patients a year, and we will bring that to Dubai now. Today, we're honored to provide the best of British healthcare in the UAE through this world-class medical facility here in Dubai Hills, the first ever King's Hospital outside of the UK. Our seventh-floor state-of-the-art hospital has 100 beds distributed across four wards. By bringing King's College Hospital London brand to the UAE, we not just have introduced new state-of-the-art hospital, but a new approach to healthcare. We promise to provide you with the best of British healthcare. We promise to never overprescribe or carry out unnecessary tests. We promise to safeguard our medical legacy, giving you access to our network of world-class experts in the UAE and in London. We promise to treat you with respect and dignity, and we promise to ensure your safety, comfort, and peace of mind. We're incredibly humbled and privileged to have special guests here today. Brave patients and their families, whom have initially been King's patients in the Liver Transplant Centre in London and are now receiving their care at King's in the UAE. At King's, we aspire to be the most trusted, integrated healthcare provider in the region, delivering outstanding patient care, empowering our team, and serving our community with compassion.